today?
Guys, I'm going to be doing this every day, so let's do some weight. Anyways, let's start with stretching.
Let's start with the warm up.
Well, you don't need the.
This will prepare your body for exercise. Doing this can help you make the most of your.
So I just put it here, and I mean, this is the same stretching exercise every day.
Let's get started.
I mean, you need to warm up your arms, your hands.
First, gently rotate your shoulders in big circles.
So let's
forward.
Forward.
Now move on to your back and shoulder blades. Now backward.
Now let's
repeat.
Let her do the talking, right?
Forward.
For this exercise, guys, you don't really need anything.
Backward.
Turn on the YouTube. Turn on the video.
All right, that's good.
And
put your right hand in front and raise your arms. Stretch your whole body.
And guys,
move slowly left and right.
Place sores all over your body. Well, actually, morally.
Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving.
Then the other part of your body. Though when you do sway and everything else, you actually get very much waist.
All right, that's good.
I mean, it's good, right?
Put your left hand in front and raise your arms. Stretch your whole body. Move slowly left and right. Keep your shoulder blades back while you're moving. All right, that's good. Raise your arms to shoulder level. Round your back and stretch your arms forward. Broaden your chest while you pull your arms back. To the back. To the front. Repeat. All right, that's good. Step back with your left foot. Now lean forward at an angle. Plant your feet and form a straight line from your head to heel. Now stretch your left calf. Now switch feet. Step back with your right foot. Now lean forward at an angle. Plant your feet and form a straight line from your head to heel. Now stretch your right calf. Now let's warm up your wrists and ankles.
Let's go, guys. Hope you guys are ready. Can we get started?
All right, we're ready to exercise. Uppercut combo number 2 focuses on throw each punch with proper. Let's get right down to it.
All right, guys, let's go. So you're actually holding this as if you were holding
a ball. Alright, time to power through. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right.
Let's go.
Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm.
Oh.
have that. Let's find out your score. Those looked real nice. Get some water, then we'll move on. Beginner combo number one focuses on one twos and left. You'll be using one. Let's get
ready. All right, let's go. Is this?
All right, time to power through. Get into your basic stance. Step back and angle your body to the right. Right hand by your chin, left hand in front of your face. Move forward and backward to the rhythm. One, two, front, back, front, back. We'll move at this rhythm. All right, right up, go. Ready, hook, not bad. Ready, hook. Swing your right hand wide when you punch. Hook, be sure to twist your body. Hook, now two jabs. Ready, jab, jab. Ready, one, two. Ready,
two, three, four.
Ready? Double left. until the end. Now we'll switch. Right foot forward, left foot back. Right hand to the front. Do it in rhythm. One, two, front, back, front, back. All right, right uppercuts, go! Ready? Twist, uppercut, not bad! Ready? Twist, uppercut, yes! Ready? Use your core when you twist. Ready? Twist, uppercut, put them together! Ready? Twist, uppercut, focus! Ready? One, two, three, four! Ready? Double right! Ready?
Control your breathing. Move slow. Stretch carefully to keep your... Let's get started!
Hi guys! Let's see how much calories are actually burned.
It's time to see your total.
Me actually burned it. 220 calories! Good job! That's good!
Amazing!
Yes,
all
guys,
that dedication is... Let's check your results for this
session.
Punch to place today's stand.
Make sure you don't miss it. And let me pass this and see more.
Good job.